I think I embrace the adventure. But with the height comes a lot more challenges, because a lot can really go wrong if you're not paying attention.